Welcome back to the channel, everyone. We have another Micro Machines video for today, and you might notice that the desk looks a little different than it did at the end of our previous video. That is because I went to Target and was able to find the third World Pack. I figured if I already have two of the three, being a completionist, I might as well have the third one. I was also able to pick up the Series 1 haulers. There's a yellow one and a green one, and I have both. I think that the haulers can haul taller Micro Machines, so that may solve one of our storage issues. I'm going to be buying a few more, hopefully, if they come out like they're supposed to, and I'm going to need some more storage anyway. So the things I have not splurged on for this set would be the new Super Van City and three of the play sets. There's the construction set, the tuner garage, and the, I guess, firehouse emergency set. So if we look just at the World Packs, there are three in Wave 1, or Series 1. We have number 1, Supercars, number 2, Fire and Rescue, and number 3, Micro City. It does have the rare and ultra-rare Chase emblem on the front of the package, but the only ultra-rare or rare car that you could find is the Pasofino, and in the Supercars pack, that would be this green one here on the end. Something neat about the World Packs is that they each come with a miniature city scene. The front of each package has the Micro Machines logo and artwork depicting some of the vehicles inside the pack. And if we take a look at the back, we can see Series 1. There are the three sets with their three city scenes. And also, we have a picture of the play sets. Again, the Fire and Rescue, Construction, the Car Wash, which is the only one we do have, and the Tuner Garage. I have seen all of these, but I haven't been able to justify spending the extra $45 to get the other three play sets. If you're like me and many, many other people, 2020 hasn't been amazing, and funds are somewhat limited, so we have to pick and choose what we want. Alright, so let's take a look at the first World Pack. Again, this is the Supercars. We have number 25, the Quetzal, that's the blue one. We have number 27, Lusitano, that's this red one. We have Canebrake, number 26. Number 24, Center, that's spelled S-E-N-N-E-R. And of course, number 23 is the Pasofino. So it's 23, 24, 25, 26, and 27. I don't know why they put them in a weird order like that, but they do. And again, the miniature city scene is the dealership. And it does have little connection points on each end of it, so you can hook it to other play sets and other pieces of road. It does not come with any little pieces of road, which is a little bit... I kind of wish it did, because now I can't connect the city scenes together without taking the road pieces from the other play sets. I don't know if Micro Machines sells like a bonus pack of little roads or anything like that, but that might be something they should consider, because then I could connect all of my little city scenes. They don't actually directly connect to each other. Set number 2 in the World Packs is, of course, the Fire and Rescue. We have number 35, the Fire Chief. We have number 34, the Ambulance. 36 is a Command Vehicle. 37 is a Ladder Truck. 33 is what they call a Heavy Duty Truck. And yes, the Ladder Truck has a ladder that will raise up and also extend. If we take a look at the city scene for the Fire and Rescue set, it is the Micro Machines Fire Department, station number 17. There are two bays with roll-up glass doors, nice fire station logo on the top, and the office on the far left. Again, it has the connection points, but no connecting pieces that would allow it to connect to the other sets. And this is World Pack number 3, the city set. From left to right, we have number 28, Taxi, number 30, Mail Truck, number 32, Tow Truck, Number 29, delivery truck, and number 31, garbage truck. None of these vehicles have moving parts. You can see how they all have their little stickers and logos and things you would expect to find on the side of a city vehicle. If we look at the city micro scene, there is a post office, an office building, the Micro Machines Police Department, another side of an office building, and what looks to be a barber shop. I think that's going to do it for today. Once again, these are the Micro Machines Micro City World Packs. Each set contains 5 vehicles and costs about $10. It also comes with the plastic scenery for the backdrop. And the only complaint I have, really, is that it doesn't contain any connecting pieces that would allow you to connect your street together. You have to rely on road pieces from the playsets, or perhaps there's another way to get them that I'm just not aware of. If you know how to get a hold of extra road pieces, like if there's a set of them somewhere, let me know in the comments, and I'll be sure to check that out. Hope that you've enjoyed today's video. If you have, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And you can hit the bell icon to be notified when I upload a new video to this channel. Stay tuned for more Micro Machines, and until next time, happy hunting.